Hey everybody, Mark here. Thanks so much. I'd like to thank you for downloading our free ePaper from our website as well. And we want to thank you for subscribing to the Happy Hour Recap. We really appreciate it. Two things I wanted to go over as far as event tracking and event goals and this paper. First of all, and I mentioned it in the paper, it's very, very important for the naming convention that you have, that you set up on your on-click functions, is something you'll understand, because once the reports show up in Google Analytics, you want to know what link specifically it is you're tracking. So come up with a nice naming convention, especially if you have a lot of links that you want to track on your website. You want to have that naming convention so you know what report is tied to which on-click function. And the other thing I wanted to talk about was the function itself. Again, the category and action attributes fields within the click function themselves, you can name them anything you'd want. And there might be times when you have something proprietary that you may be doing on the back end that you really don't want people to know the naming conventions of and so forth, but you want to associate those with these on-click functions. You can do that. Just bundle these on-click functions up and put them on your server. Stick them server-side and just call them from the page, right? Because when somebody can go to your web page, right-click, and view page source, they'll just see the call to that file as opposed to actually seeing that code is how we depicted it in the white paper. So again, if you want to keep that a little bit secret, proprietary, store it on server side. Other than that, thanks so much for subscribing to the Happy Hour Recap. Thanks so much for downloading our ePaper, and until next time, take care.